Bowl games are about the football game, of course, but they're also about the festivities surrounding the game. And with less than 48 hours until UTEP plays Fresno State in the New Mexico Bowl on Saturday, the Miners getting a taste of both on Thursday, practicing in the morning, then having some fun, including a visit to an Albuquerque elementary school in the afternoon. Our very own sports director, Andy Morgan, is on the road in the Duke City today, and he continues our coverage of the New Mexico Bowl.
KTSM 9 Sports on the road in Albuquerque, New Mexico. I'm standing outside of University Stadium, the site of the New Mexico Bowl, as UTEP gets set to play Fresno State in their first bowl appearance since 2014. And if the Miners, if they expect to get their first bowl win since 1967, they're going to have to bring their absolute best in this game. UTEP arriving in town here in the Duke City on Wednesday. They held another practice today inside UNM's indoor facility. A little bit colder up north here than in El Paso, as the coaching staff made their final installments to their game plan for the Bulldogs. Hey people, make no mistake about this. This team is excited to be here, and a win would just be huge, both in the short and long term.
I think the momentum obviously into next season is gigantic with a bowl win, but also just the guys understanding, hey, the preparation that we have done can pay off, and can pay off by us playing our very best game of the season. And that's the effort we're going to have to get a win.
They're a really good team, and you know, they played really well this year. They beat some really good teams, and so you know, this would be big for our program moving forward and just building our confidence.
And of course, a bowl game is all encompassing, and that is the look you're getting here tonight at the team dinner. You got UTEP on one side, Fresno State on the other. They're getting their first look at each other here in Albuquerque.
Bowl experience overall has been pretty amazing. You know, going to the gift suite, all the food's been incredible. But you know, just getting time to spend with my teammates in a different atmosphere we haven't been able to spend in a long time.
And the fun continues again tomorrow. We're going to get to hear from Fresno State for the first time since they arrived in Albuquerque and how they feel about this matchup against UTEP at a scheduled press conference. We'll also be live from Old Town Albuquerque on KTSM 9 News at 5 and 6 p.m. for the Battle of the Bands, as well as a pep rally, all in a day's work. So be sure to keep it here on KTSM and KTSM.com up to and leading through kickoff on Saturday at 12:15 p.m. In Albuquerque, Andy Morgan, KTSM 9 Sports.
Thank you, Andy. More UTEP football news. Per a report from the Knoxville News Sentinel, the Miners will play a non-conference game at Tennessee on November 23rd of 2024. The Volunteers will reportedly pay UTEP $1.6 million to come play the game at Neyland Stadium. Miners are also scheduled to play Nebraska and Colorado State in non-conference play that season. UTEP last played at Tennessee in 2018, losing 24-0.